What's going on YouTube? Roxas the Torterra here, and today we're bringing you another episode of Pokemon Platinum Randomized Nuzlocke. So you guys, as you guys saw in the last episode, we traversed through the ruins, Celestian ruins, and we achieved our goal and we got the default HM. Went back to the tower where we lost our beloved Ramos, our starter, and yeah, we got the HM and then we just, you know, went to the tower and then bloop, 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 blew it all out with the defog. And then, yeah, we got the tags, and now we came back to Slaceon Town, and now we are leaving Slaceon Town in this episode. So, if you guys are hype, you know what to do. Mach punch the like button like an Infernape. As always, yes, Mach punch the like button like an Infernape, wreck it, and destroy it. I forgot to say that, I think, in the last episode. But yeah, I'm saying it now. Sorry if I forgot. But anyway, let's do the team update. We have Ludiolo here leading the party with Grass Pot, Growl, Mega Drain, and H-Power. We have Athena here with Twister, Defog, Gust, and Quick Attack. Xylee with Sing, Cut, Slash, and Rock Smash. Tidduck with Fire Spin, Ember, Confuse Ray, Faint Attack. And Lucina the Dragonite. Yeah! Lucina the Dragonite. Slam, Dragon Raid, Thunder Wave, and Twister. I don't know why I said yeah, but I just love Lucina. And then we have Lappy the Lapras with Body Slam, Confuse Ray, nice and powerful Ice Shard, and Water Pulse for Stab. Well, that's basically it. And now, who are we gonna give the Quick Claw to? I just realized. Who has the Quick Claw? She has an Oran Berry. We're gonna switch. Actually, we could switch. Yeah, we could switch him and her in front. We'll put Tidduck in front. And we'll give I guess we give Tidduck the Quick Claw, because I don't know how fast Tidduck is, but Tidduck is Jolly Nature. I wonder what else Tidduck could learn. I wonder if he can learn Shadow Claw. Huh. Let's check. Let's check to see if he can learn Shadow Claw. Let us check. Steel Wing. I know Lucina and Athena can learn it. I don't really have any points to get rid of it yet. Any attacks on them yet. Alright, so we're gonna leave. And we are, I think, pretty much prepared to go. Like, we have potions and whatnot. We have antidotes, yeah, we have one hyper potion. We don't need revive. I wonder if they sell hyper potions there now. I don't think they do. I think after I get 4 gym badges. Can you not go around in a circle like that? I wonder if we get 4 gym badges, then we'll get it. I don't know, let's check. Yeah, we don't have hyper potions, but we do have super potions. We'll get a few. There we go. We have Pokeballs. We have 13. Yes, my favorite number. So what we're going to do is, I guess, grab some Great Balls. Nice and 13. There you go. Now everything works out. There you go. Okay, now we are off. Bye-bye, Celestian Town. It was nice being here. Not really, because we lost Ramos. But alright, we're finally around 210, so you know what this means, you guys. A new encounter. I guess we'll challenge her first. My Pokemon toughened up while working on the ranch. I'm right proud of them. Okay, good for you. Ponyta? Yep. They always have Ponytas. We're gonna Faint Attack. Ooh, Quick Claw pops. Nice and damage. Look at that damage. Ooh, Fire Spin. Why would you use Fire Spin on a Fire type? Quick Claw again? Really? Not bad, Tidduck. Ooh. Actually, the Quick Claw should go to something that's not. Oh. We got a Dodua at our first encounter. Huh. Confuse Ray. I don't know what to say about this. I don't know how to feel. Oh, we have to switch. Before he gets burned. Before she gets burned, we're back to our females. We're gonna switch so she doesn't get burned. How much HP do you have? Do you have enough? Guess not. I guess not. It's level 18, I do know that, but I would assume that it would have had a little bit more HP. Are all we gonna find here is Doduos? You know, while we're at it, we're gonna grab the Quick Claw off. See, the system in X and Y is so much better because you could, like, take an item off your Pokemon and, like, drag it onto another Pokemon on the same screen. So Lappy has 42 speed, Xylee has 48, you got 52. So we're gonna give Lappy the take. I said give. We're gonna give Lappy the Quick Claw. Lappy is that special. You are that special, my love. Lappy, the Lapras. You know what? We're gonna throw Lappy up here, actually. We'll put Lappy in front and see how he does in the lead. Being the lead Pokemon. Can we not bump to any more Pokemon? Like, oh! Now this is what would have been crazy to have. This is super powerful. The Yawn. Can we Body Slam? I don't know what to do here. Oh, it's Chaunting next turn anyway. Let's run. I think we should run. I don't know. Do we have anybody? Well, we do have Xylee. We're gonna speed this battle up. We're gonna Rock Smash it. Rock Smash! Slack off? Wow, it would have been so good to have this. Look at Rock Smash not doing anything. There we go. Nice and bop. There we go. That's a scary Pokemon to find in the grass. I hope we don't find any more Slackings like later on in the future. Because Slack will probably body us. Anyway, grab onto the bike. And away we go. I think he gives you a HM or a TM rather. Oh no, he doesn't give you a TM. She gives you a TM, I believe. That's what we find in here. Nice and Ponyta. I think you can normally find Ponytas here though. Water Pulse. Bop. Powerful Lapras. Oh my god. Such power coursing through his veins. Thanks. TM-15-1. I think it's Rest, she said. I think it's the TM Rest. I have no idea. What does it say? She doesn't really say anything about it. They keep flying, they'll crash? What? Like that? I don't understand. Oh! Oh, Roost. Oh boy, these two. Ooh, Matt and Ava. We're not gonna talk to you. We're just gonna battle you so we can actually, you know, continue our gold. I was just stretching, sorry you guys. I felt a good stretch coming on, and that was a good stretch. Don't you just love when you have those stretches and then you just stretch and you feel really good? Oh no, we're switching Lapras out. So, because these are two fighting types and they almost caught me right there. They almost caught me right there. Oh my god! There's a Poliwrath on the field. Why are you going so hard right now? You guys don't have to go all out. Poliwrath is a fighting type, so I gotta switch and it's a water type because they... Oh my god, it went for submission. And a Karate Chop? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? I don't know who's worse, Macho, because it gets crits? Earthquake, ha! Oh, stop. Please stop. No, please don't Karate Chop it. Seismic Toss! On Athena, please! On Athena! Thank you. Oh my god. Why are you guys doing this to me? You're trying to make me lose Ludiola already! Lose her? I don't want to lose her! No! Not today. Not today. Please, no. Please, no. Get out, Macho. Get out. I'm so thankful. Level 31, I'm so thankful that it... Please don't get a crit. Stop. Stop! It was a crit! It was a crit! Why? Why? Why does it have to be a crit? Why does it have to be a crit? Why does it have to be a crit? You could have bopped Ludiola. Why is everyone trying to kill my Pokemon now? Can I just Mega Drain you? There we go. This is ridiculous. No. We're not talking to you guys. You almost made me lose somebody else that I don't want to lose. She is one of the veterans of the team right now. She's lasted so long, and so has Athena. Oh my, I don't know what I would do if Athena fell. I would probably cry if Athena fell, because Athena has just been there. She's one of the first Pokemon that we caught. She started our luck streak, because we had a hard time catching Pokemon. She was the first one we caught. So if I lose her, I don't know what I would do. I'd be so mad if I lost her. You twins, don't ruin our day. Please don't ruin our day. Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna battle with Pokemon. Yeah, they're gonna wreck me, aren't they? Please. Vulpix and Numel. Okay, this is Scrubs. They're Scrubs. We can bop them with Water Pulses. And Feint Attacks. Feint Attack and Numel. Water Pulse and Numel. We're taking out one side, definitely. Because I don't want anything to happen. Look at that, Confuse Ray. And we're gonna do it again. Nice and Quick Attack. Oh, stop. Water Pulse, can we bop? There we go, one hit. One hit wonders. One hit wonders right there. I'm so scared now. You have a bird team. You usually have a flying type team. We're not going to talk to anyone anymore because this is ridiculous. Two Pokemon, Elekid, and we lead with Lapras. This game. Xylee, come on out. Looks like electricity bodies us. It low kicked. I hate that move so much. Go to sleep. Slash. Nice and bop. One hit. Happiny. Nice and simple. See? Keep it simple. Keep it simple, stupid. Oh my god, that EXP. I forgot Happiny's for the Chansey family. That Happiny gave us more EXP than that Chansey did in the last episode. What? I don't know what to say about that. No. We're not like I said, we're just gonna skip through all of you guys because you guys are irrelevant and you're trying to kill my Pokemon now. So you guys are all irrelevant at this point. Magby. Okay, we got this. We got Water Pulse. Bop. One hit. Level up, Lappy. Level 27. Oh, that wants to learn Parasong. That's a good idea. We're gonna take off Confuser because Tipduck has it. We're gonna learn Parasong and then whenever we encounter an enemy we might think that's too hard, we could Parasong and then switch. That's a good idea. Oh, I like that. This might actually help us get a gym badge. Who knows? I'm almost afraid to know what Crash Awake's typing is going to be. Psyduck have headaches, so we can't go. I remember this. The little Psyduck holding their heads. Huddled together and holding their heads. Ooh, cafe. Cafe cabin. Freshly squeezed milk. That makes me thirsty now. I'm probably going to drink something after this video. So thirsty. I'm a collector, and I love honey. So yeah, basically you can battle people in here if you guys don't know. Munchlax. Take a Water Pulse, even though you're specially defensive. Oh, we got a Confuse Hex. Let's see how much Body Slam does. Okay, that does way more. Stockpile, really? Thank you, Lappy. Don't try to stall us. How dare you? Heated discussion. I don't care about your discussion. I'm just gonna bop everybody in here and leave. Oh, we have to switch because Heracross has Fighting type moves. Let's go into Lucina. We should be resisting the bug type and the fighting type. Look at that, Brick Break. Nice and trying to kill Lappy. Nice and murder. Nice and murder. You tried to murder us just now. Double Dragon Rage, get up out. Because your HP is low. Oh, Dragon Rage is so handy in this game. Oh, he's talking about their chronic headaches. The chronic headaches of the Psyducks. Alright, he doesn't want to battle. Can we get milk? Can we actually get milk from this store right now? From the cafe? Yes, we can. One dozen, please. I believe Moon Milk has a good healing rate, like about 100%, I think. So we'll use that from here on. As long as we have Super Potions, we'll just use the Moon Milk as well. Because we don't... Ooh, Route 215. Because we don't have any Hyper Potions yet. There's a new encounter. Who's leading the party? Alright, I don't think anybody can bop us. As long as it's not an Ice type, we'll be okay with Dragonite. And as long as it's not a dragon type, we'll be fine. I'm a little afraid, so you know what we're gonna do? Not afraid, really. More like cautious. So what I'm gonna do is heal Lucina up, and I'm definitely gonna heal Tipduck up. I don't think I'll use Tipduck in the rain. I don't know. So I think the rain still counts as Rain Dance, so it lowers our fire type moves. So we're gonna try to go in the grass. Please don't find a Machoke, because Machoke is usually found here. In the actual playthrough of the game, I think, and other Pokemon too. Cacnea. Female Cacnea. Huh. You don't typically find Cacnea in this game. I'm not even mad. But you know what? Let's not try to kill. Let's Twister. This should not kill Cacnea. That almost killed Cacnea. Hey, it leech seeded me, so it'll get its HP back. Slowly but surely. Thunder Wave. Sand Attack, okay. Not bad. We found a Cacnea. I like that. And we also have a Bulbasaur. Oh my god, I forgot about Bulbasaur. We have a Bulbasaur now. Woo! Cacnea was caught. For Cacnea, I have a nickname for her. I don't normally have a nickname for Cacnea. So, I have a Cacturn, but... Yeah. I don't have a nickname. But, actually I do. I made one on the spot right now, so... Cacnea, the cactus Pokemon. By storing water in its body, this desert dweller can survive for 30 days without water. I wish we could survive like that. I think we can. I think we survive longer than that. I don't know. Cacnea is another grass type. Woohoo! So, we are going to name you... Miss... Let's put a spacer just for now. See if it can fit. Scarecrow. I was gonna miss Scarecrow. So S C A R E. No, it won't fit. Huh. I don't know, because I look like, when I look at Cacnea, or Cacturn rather, it looks like a scarecrow. Cacturn. I don't know what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be a scarecrow, I believe. I don't know. I don't know. Guess we'll name, maybe we'll just name her Miss Crow. Miss Crow or Miss Scare? Miss Cactus. Mrs. Cactus, I guess we'll call her Mrs. Cactus. Sorry I can't fit Mrs. Scarecrow. It should offer more boxes for the lettering. We will actually change Bulbasaur's name to the store when we go to the move, not the move tutor, the name raider. Mrs. Cactus. Why was I still trying to put Mrs. Scarecrow in? That's a really good name. Mrs. Cactus. Mrs. Cactus! Can we not have homework today? We don't want homework. She's a teacher. Mrs. Cactus is a teacher. Alright, let's get this next battle going. Let's get out of here. I want to get out of here. We don't want to stay over here. We want to try to make it our goal to get to Pastori City by the end of this episode. So we're gonna speed these battles up. We don't have much time left, actually. So let's try our best to Dragon Rage our way there. Maybe we could do that. We could possibly Dragon Rage our way all the way there, actually. Yeah, that's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. That'll do, Donkey. That'll do. Okay, Dragon Rage. Stop taunting me. I'm not gonna attack you with anything else but Dragon Rage, so. Ooh, bad shield. That's not bad shield. I have shield on. Not bad shield on. I like shield on. I have a bad shield on X and Y. Max Aether! You don't want a battle, do you? No, you don't. You want a battle. No, you don't. You give me a TM. Yeah, there we go. You give me a TM. I remember you. Payback! Payback! I will pay you back. I will pay you back for hurting my Pokemon. Ooh, a cut tree. Don't see us. You don't see us. It looked laggy right there because I was speeding it up. Cut the tree with light Xylee's sharp pincers or blades rather. We're gonna speed this guy up too. Nobody cares what you have to say, because you are not the objective of this video. Three Pokemon? Oh no. Machops? You have fighting Pokemon. Get up out. So we're gonna do Dragon Rage and let's see how Slam does. Okay, Dragon Rage Slam, that's what we're gonna do. For this team, Machop again. I believe his last Pokemon's a Machoke. Okay, there's no point in doing Dragon Rage now, so we're just gonna slam. Machoke is his last Pokemon. Machop again. Please don't get any crits on me. I don't know. Revenge? That did a lot of damage. Get out. Let's heal up Lucina. Because we don't want to lose her. Definitely don't want to lose her. We do have Ikki, Solomon's. But we are not gonna lose Lucina. Lucina, I love Lucina. I love the name Lucina. Oh, we found a fist plate. There is text engraved in the back of the obtained plate. The power of defeated giants infuses this plate. Nice and simple. So brief. Oh, let's face this guy. We could have sidestepped him when around, but I just want to get everyone else out the way. So we'd have to do it later. Krogon, this is normal. This is normal. He always has broken care. Dragon Rage. Swagger. Oh god. We're gonna try to get up a slam. Okay, so now we're gonna... Oh. Yeah, that was a crit. We're gonna switch. We're not gonna play this game with you. We're gonna switch it to Athena. Pursuit? Oh my god. This Krogunk. Why'd I use default? Stop. Don't swagger me. Oh my god, that's neutral. Don't get a crit. Thank you. Alright, let's slow down. Gust. Get out. Get out, Krogunk. What is wrong with you? Tried to body Lucina just now with that swagger, putting me up, almost knocking myself out, and then he goes for... What, did he go for a revenge? And then he pursued me when I tried to switch. What the heck, randomizer? Are you really predicting what I'm gonna do? Are you really like, are you honestly a Adriano ROM hack? And you're trying to like fool me? You're a Adriano ROM hack, aren't you? We're not gonna grab these berries, even though I made an effort to cut that tree now. I don't want to know the trainer tips, because we already know. We already know. Ooh, a Wobbuffet. Oh no, you think you're funny? You think you're funny, right? You think I'm gonna fight you? Oh, I have to fight you! Oh my god. T-Wave, what are you gonna use on me? Counter on Magical, Safeguard. Too bad you are turned late. Dragon Rage? Please don't. No! Oh my god! This is why I don't. I would catch this Wobbuffet, but I can't. I would catch it so it would leave me alone. I would catch it and then release it, but I can't. Oh, what the heck? I don't want to lose anybody else. Oh my god. I shouldn't have paralyzed. I should have put it to sleep. Ugh. Wait a sec. I can't switch, right? I can't switch. I was going to say Lappy could parasong it. I'm in such a predicament here. Alright, now we can attack it. Now we can attack it. I missed. Oh my god, now we can attack it. Can we please body it? Oh, it's using a miracle. Please, 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 please. Get the heck out of here, Wobbuffet. How dare you? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm scared. Stop. Let's grab this. Please don't let me encounter another Wobbuffet. Please. It locked me in. Oh my god, we just barely got out of that alive. Oh my god, I should just repel. Okay, it's Staravia. We're getting out of here though. We're still gonna get out of here. No, 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 there's no more. There's no more of this. Nice and cut. That scared me half to death. Wobbuffet? Really? Somebody's over here? No? Okay. A Wobbuffet. Please don't let any gym leaders I fight have a Wobbuffet. Oh my god, that would be like the most difficult gym leader. It had Shadow Tag and everything. Oh, I'm not a fan of you, Krogunk. Can I flinch it? Taunt. Okay, fine with me. That's fine with me. Let's Twister. That's fine with me. Meditite. Okay, we don't have anything to fear from Meditite right now. We have no fear of Meditites. Mind Reader. Did you read this? Oh, it did read it. It did read the slam coming. It knew a slam was coming. And it dodged the second slam afterwards. Not bad. Detect again. So you dodge a third slam. Yeah, I missed again! Accuracy on slam is horrible, but still. This does not warrant me missing so many times. There we go. You gotta get rid of slam. That's a death move. We could die from using slam. Oh, I don't like Machop or Krogunk. I missed a slam again. There we go. Seismic toss. That doesn't kill. We're gonna use a move that's 100%. I believe Twister is 100%, so yeah. Yeah, we're not gonna play around with that. I think we're near the end. We're close to the end. Hope I don't push this episode too far. I think it's been well over 20 minutes. So, we're gonna repel after this. We're gonna put up a repel. Cacnea's back. Yeah, we're gonna put up a repel from here on out. Even though I think Super Repel would probably be better. Super Repel. We don't have any Super Repel. Oh, we do. We have 10. What am I talking about? I knew I bought some. So yeah, it looked lag just now because I was speeding it up. I think I'll just do that. Leave the speed up button off right here when I do that. Cut. Okay. What the heck happened to the emulator? It wasn't responding just now. Alright, let's grab this item here. Turn around. Ooh, nice and shockwave. We're gonna speed this part up though. Because we don't want to waste that much time. Get around it. Speak to this guy. He wants to battle, I think. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. Is there an item over here as well? Yes, there is. So we're gonna grab this item right here. Quickly. Full heal. Then we're gonna barrage our way through those two trainers over there. And then we're gonna get to Pastori City, I think, from there. Is it Pastori or Veilstone? I think I'm going to. Huh, I just realized that. I think it's Veilstone. Yeah, it's Veilstone. Yeah, we're not even trying to go to Pastori. I think it's Veilstone right here. Oh. I think we're good in this circumstances. We're good with this. Twister hits both of them. Not bad. Take an Ember Roselia. Yeah. Yeah. Roselia flinched. Yeah. The rain does weaken the... Even though it's natural rain, it's not like a rain put up by Rain Dance. It still weakens Fire-type moves. Relax, Gligar. We have six Pokemon. Urgh! Okay, I was gonna say, why do I feel like Lickitung's gonna body me, but I just burned it, so I'm okay now. Lickitung flinched. Let's go for a faint attack on Lickitung. With the Twister, then the burn. Stomp. Don't stomp on my Lucina. How dare you, keep your legs to yourself. Ooh, Tita learning Fire Punch. Oh my god, that's so powerful. We're gonna forget Fire Spin and learn Fire Punch. Oh, Drifblim has... Ooh, let's be careful with Drifblim. Drifblim has Aftermath. We're gonna Faint Attack it. Bop. Twister. Gust. Okay. Alright. We're getting out of this battle alive. Ooh, Aftermath. Twister. Bop. Bye, Ralts. We'll see you in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Weasel. Oh, okay. You're a funny customer. You could have Aqua Jet, so we're gonna switch right away. Yep, there's the Aqua Jet! There's the Aqua Jet! Nice try, Weasel, nice try, Weasel. It has Rain Dish, I think. It just said it had Rain Dish. A Pursuit? I had a feeling it was gonna pursue me when I switched into Ludiola right there, but I risked it anyway. I went for the risk. I should have healed it and then switched, but we probably got bought by Aqua Jet. It's in the rain. Let's see. Veilstone City, yeah, this is Veilstone City. I knew it. I realized that upon getting over here, I was like, wait, isn't it Veilstone City? Instead of Pastoria, what do you have to say? Hello? He went around me. Oh, he's talking about Celestic Town. That'll be in a future episode, obviously. As long as you don't lose the lock. We've made it to Veilstone. Why do I feel like Barry's gonna pop up? Please don't pop up, Barry. We are in no condition to battle you. I don't think we battle Barry in this city. Yeah, we don't. Propel effect wore off. Alright, you guys. We're gonna wrap up the video here. I hope you guys have been enjoying the series. We've been encountering some crazy stuff. That Wobbuffet scared me half to death. Oh my god, there's a news reporter. So in the beginning of the next episode, we'll face them. So wrapping it up here, you guys. If anything, you already know what I'm about to say. Mock punch the heck out of the like button, like Infernape. Wreck it, destroy it. If you guys enjoyed, leave a comment in the section below. And the question of the day is, out of all the casinos in the Pokemon game, because we are in Veilstone, out of all the Pokemon casinos in Pokemon history, what is your favorite Pokemon casino? Because there's one in Celadon City, I believe, in Gen 1, and in Gen 2, it's in Goldenrod City. I personally love Goldenrod City's Pokemon casino. It's amazing. And I love the music in Goldenrod City as well. And in Gen 3, I believe it was... The casino in Gen 3? That I don't really know very well. I'm not saying I'm not a Gen 3 fan, but I'm not as much of a fan of Gen 4 as in Gen 3. Veilstone City's isn't Veilstone City's. Gen 4's casino is in Veilstone City. Gen 5, I guess you could say. Is there any casinos in Gen 5? There's no casinos in Gen 5 or Gen 6. Wow, they got rid of the casinos. That's interesting. Huh. I just noticed that. Gen 3, I believe, did have a casino. So, if it didn't, then maybe they didn't have one. But I believe they did. But in what city would it be? I don't know. I'll check up on it, and I'll let you guys know in the next episode. But with that, if you guys enjoyed the video, like I said, answer the question of the day. And leave some comments down below telling me what you liked about the video and what you felt was going to happen in the video. Because I did not know that Wobbuffet had Shadow Tag. I thought it was a hidden ability. But, yeah. And last but not least, subscribe if you guys enjoyed, you know? As always, you already know. So, with that, I'm out. Bye!